name is Kira Cobbs.
And I'm Kirsten Walter.
I'm a senior.
I'm a senior too. And we're both from South High.
And this is called Shiver.
I touch her.
With guards down as I shiver, lips snug to my chest whispering prayers, cause everyone knows pride is a burden, and life asking for true beauty is another life taken. Eyes sitting on pillows as I scream at busted shadows and slide jagged nails across my mouth for concealment, while blood creeps down my spine to keep my head down.
They speak for her.
What's it speak for me?
A voice that is not hers.
I'm staring at an angel.
Her body looks at me.
Looks at her.
As her heart bulges with each pump and her lips breathe ashes, her tongue. The trigger spitting ammo, her halo is a bent red even when she whimpers. I see her disguise, but I follow her anyway.
I'm out of time. This talk ticks away my existence. Waiting for Christmas every day with more air on this wish list. The heavy breathing between the two worlds of perfection and differences. One says it's wrong, while the other pronounces misses and misses.
My pride, overshadowed by her reality.
Reality.
It's not worth it. Pillows no longer do justice. She is my sweet suffocation. So bittersweet with every prick of my fingertips. As I take my breath away and leave me with no air circulating, no room to expand. These thoughts consume me as I shiver, because where I come from, a house is not really a home. So locked behind the warm closet door, I am a guest, trying to escape because where I grew up, gay was not okay, it still isn't. I was born and raised a Christian, a bottle of holy oil and a Bible couldn't fix this. What church doesn't tell you is, we have no choice. I was born with a brain, heart, and liver, born with the ability to love women. There were no other options. If there was, I would have chosen different.
But different is chewing at the handles to keep faggots in the closets. Mama's in disgust. And even to this day, decade, and century, I can't represent myself when Mama's laying in her grave. Radar picking up every
cell phone, violent homicide, and suicide
relating to troubled lesbians. Waiting under this earth for someone to exhume our pride. Society mistakes our SOS for disobedience. But laws don't mean people live in freedom anymore, especially those misunderstood.
Where she comes from.
Pressure whispers into the ears of my heart, opening its mouth until I slide into gravity, standing onto problems that stand on 2 feet but remain invisible. When these poems become your everyday nightmare, and you hum them at night for an alibi, I'm rocking in this broken crib with my thumb at my teeth, waiting, shaking, and scared, weeping and hurt. Guards down, I
shiver,
I scream,
and she whimpers.
Every day I stare at an angel.
But angels don't get into heaven.
Not like this.